Well, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis is making another stop in the Quad Cities area today. He is stopping at Cody Road Coffee in Eldridge at 2 this afternoon. DeSantis is expected to meet and talk directly with voters. He attended a similar event on the other side of the state on Saturday in Sioux City.